seems to come in and like had lumped me through it, and I'm thinking these were the days, and then you think, you know, this is why I try not to go to as many games because I still miss it badly. And then, you know, I said to my manager, I says, Katie, I says, look at, I says, well, you know, go to different grounds, but when you come up, you had something different. It's unbelievable, you know, you get nervous. Still get nervous. I think I get more nervous now meeting the fans than I did when I played. It was a doddle when I played because I felt like I had 90 minutes peace when I was out on the pitch, like, unless I played bad, but that didn't ever happened. But yeah, great memories. Loved it, you know. You know, people say regrets in your life. I think it was one of them was leaving this club.
About the Rangers team just now, and Stephen Gerrard, someone you know well, and you must feel he's doing a really good job up here.
Yeah, I'll have to apologise for giving that black eye when I played against him. He was great player. He scored one right to Stanton. What a goal it was. Only a young kid and all. I think he went out nightclub and telling everyone. But as I said before, you know, imagine being in the house and thinking, what am I going to do now? And then getting called, do you want to be manager of Rangers? And the first season, yeah, he was getting used to it. But now, you know, he's got the team playing well. He looks like they're playing good 1-2 touch football, you know.